Hi, my name is Jonnathein Chambers, and this is my CS120B project, Snake. So the way it starts, you first power on the board. It's glowing green. There are two buttons, start and reset, an analog stick, EEP ROM to hold the high score, and the game will be on this matrix. So now you hit the top button here to start the game, and you use the analog stick to move around. You can move right again. And as you collect an object, you can keep traveling, and the clock speed increases so that the game slowly becomes faster the more objects you collect, and the LED lights up as it shows the score for you. And you can keep turning left and right, turning left again. Oh, hey, look, we collected another object. Or not yet, oops. But if you turn and hit a wall, you get the sound and it's game over. And then this light here will light up to tell you that it's game over. So you turn it off. And the EEP ROM saves the high score here with the LEDs. And if you want to reset the score, then there we go. And now the high score is reset. So that is my CS120B project, Snake. And thank you for watching.